I tell you, when you hear that list read, Julie and Nancy and Loretta and Georgia, I really am so proud to be in that company, and I am so grateful to each and every one of those evil, adorable, wonderful, nasty people at MTM who make Sue Ann the rotten lady that she is. You can't help a few thank yous on an evening like this. It would be really nowhere without having to say thank you. Thank you, Grant. Thank you, Mary. Thank you, Carol Burnett, for the dress.